This segment of the news is brought to you by Smitty's Cards and Coins. Would you like to know what your collectibles are worth? Come by 2281 Postal Road, Unit 4, across from the post office.
The White House's chief strategist, Steve Bannon, has been fired. Bannon reportedly was given the option to resign, but was eventually forced out, according to White House officials. Chief of Staff John Kelly said that he and Bannon have mutually agreed today would be Steve's last day. He added that they are grateful for his service and wish him the best. Bannon has been one of the White House's most controversial staffers. Bannon joined Trump's campaign last year, moving from the sidelines as one of Trump's top cheerleaders to a position atop his campaign apparatus. Steve Bannon was hired back as executive chairman for Breitbart News shortly after he left the White House today. Walmart is in the news. Angela Miles reports.
Topping our news, the steep stock market sell-off. Just the slightest hint that key cabinet leaders and advisors could drop off the Trump team is sparking concern on Wall Street. Financial firms want people such as economic advisor Gary Cohn beside the president because it could lead to tax reform and other pro-business proposals out of Washington. The White House insisted Thursday Cohn is not leaving. Alibaba is on the rise. Shares climbed more than $4 in trading yesterday. The Chinese version of Amazon reported revenue well above Wall Street estimates. Baba is getting a bounce from more Chinese consumers shopping online. Gap is in for a big trading day. Shares shot up 9% in the extended session after the retailer reported better than expected earnings. And EpiPen maker Mylan is finalizing its $465 million settlement with the Justice Department. The company is accused of spiking the price of its EpiPen.
Thanks, Angela. Well, the local 4-H is having a huge indoor sale this Saturday and Sunday. The 4-H is located at 1651 East Calvada Boulevard on the corner of Calvada and Dandelion. The sale is being held from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. on Saturday and from noon until 4 on Sunday. After this break, we'll have your entertainment report.